Spot out to the near side. I formation behind Holman. Holman drops back. He's looking. He's looking. He throws the ball up in the corner. He's got a sophomore over there wide open. And looks like touchdown was called. There is a flag on the play. Dexter Neal did make the completion. The officials are talking about it. Pass interference against the defense. Penalty is declined. Touchdown, Stephenson. 30-yard touchdown pass to Dexter Neal, the sophomore in the corner. And Stephenson extends their lead 20-6.